So, what is a peer in anyway? Well, you're looking at it, and I think you're going to like it a lot. It is quite simply the greatest, most easy to use, sleek, simple live conferencing platform available today, and it's free. So, what we're looking at is we are inside a room, and if you look in the top left-hand corner, it says appear.in/front row. What is the most important thing to know about appear in is that you don't have to subscribe. You don't have to be a member. Literally, all you do is you go to appear.in, you create a room, and you're in the room. Then, what's so beautiful is that if you want other people to join you in the room, they do not have to be a subscriber to this platform. All you have to do is either take that link that you see here where it's, and you can click copy link. Then you copy the link and you can paste it into an email, onto your social, anywhere you want to stick it, and people will click on it and they can potentially come into your room. Or you could click here where the plus sign is, click invite. You can invite people by SMS or via Facebook message. And what is so really cool about this is that I can enter in a friend's name. You do have to be friends with the people who you enter in this fashion, or I can enter a group. So let's say I'm the member of a group, the front row, and I want everybody to come in because maybe I want up to 8 people to come in because you're only allowed 8 at any given time. So maybe I want some people to come in here to chat with me about a certain topic. So I could say, hey everyone, come into the live room and let's chat about whatever. And then if I click send, which I will not do right now, this is going to appear in the group as a nice big post. So people in the group will see it, and anyone there can click on the link and come over and join us into the room. Now you have the ability to lock the room. So right now it's unlocked and now it's locked. So if somebody wants to enter, they have to knock. And when they knock, you'll be able to see them on camera, but they won't be able to see you. And they are given an alert telling them that, you know, this is happening, that we can see them while they're knocking on the door. And if we want to allow them in, we do. And then if you don't want to let them in, you don't. Then under settings, you have the opportunity to customize your background. So you can really trick this out with your own custom branding. Okay, so as you can see, I have uploaded a background, and these are pictures of everybody who's a member of my Facebook community called the Front Row. I actually created this like mosaic when we hit 1,000 members. I'm gonna go back to settings, and then as you can see, you can allow knocking or turn knocking off. I like the knocking feature. So for this room, I'm gonna leave it turned on. And over here in the right, you'll notice that there's a chat box. So it might be that after each session, you want to delete the chat history, and you can just click here to do that. And if I want to see who's following this room, then I just click on followers and I can see who is following me. And then there's a reminder that you could download the iOS and Android apps for this fantastic application. Nothing records on Appear In. If you wanted to record it, you could use an application like QuickTime or ScreenFlow. Over here on the right, I'm going to close the chat box for now, and then I'm going to click on the little circle icon, and that opens up my profile. If you want to create a profile picture, you can simply click on it and take a photo from right inside the application. But I've already done that, so I'm going to leave that. You could sign up with your email address or a phone number. You can allow SMS notifications, desktop notifications, or neither. Now, if I look over here under rooms, it shows all the rooms that I have claimed. If I want to create another room, I would click here. Click leave. I click over here to the cameras on the left, and it will give me silly names and create names for me. And I could click start and just use the names that they create for me. But maybe I want to create another name, Jen Lehner, and then I'm going to click Start. All right, so now I'm in a new room, and I know that because I can look at the browser bar and I can look in the top left-hand corner, and it tells me the name of the room. Now, this is a new room, so now if you look at the top of the screen, it says claim. Do I want to claim this? So yes, I do. I want to claim this room. And what it tells me is that if I claim this room, then I can lock the room or make it private. I can kick people out of the room, and I can have people follow the room. So I'm going to click claim room. So I've claimed the room. Now open room settings. It's just like what we looked at before, where you can upload a background. We can see who's following it. So now if I click over to my profile and look at rooms, I could see all the rooms that I've created listed. Let's go back to the front row. I'm going to close this chat, and then we're going to click invite, and I'm going to invite people from the front row. So I'm going to click send, and then over here I'm going to enter front row. Okay, so I'm letting everybody know that I'm recording this tutorial and asking them if they would like to come in. So now I'm going to click send, and this is going to appear in the actual Facebook group. I could have invited people by just copying this link and pasting it in the group or sending it in an email or a text message or however. I could have tweeted it out. I could have done a lot of things. So let's see what happens. Let's see if anybody comes in. And actually, I'm going to lock the room so you can see what it looks like when someone knocks. So as you can see, we have someone knocking on the door, and I can reject them or let them in. So I am going to let them in. Well, hello.
Hey there. How are you doing, Jen?
I'm doing well. It's
that was neat. That was neat. I could see myself to make sure that all was well, but I wanted to be careful not to do that just in case the room was full of people looking at me.
Oh, that's so funny. Oh, well, that's good to know. That is good to know, because I haven't knocked on a door yet, so I don't know what it looks like from that side. Okay, so what you can do with these windows, as people come in, the windows will sort of jiggle around on their own. And as you can see, this window, both these windows are the same size, but I can manipulate them and I can make Charlene much bigger. So now I've just clicked on the arrows in the top right-hand screen. I can make her the same size as I am. And then as more people come in, the windows will change sizes. The other really cool feature is being able to screen share very, very easily. So if you click on this icon in the bottom of your window, and also, can you do that too, Charlene? Demonstrate a screen share, and we'll do it at the same time. So I'm gonna choose entire screen. Oh my gosh, that is really crazy.
Facebook page.
Oh, there we go. That looks good. Okay, so let me take off my screen share. This is going to be better. So Charlene is sharing her screen, and it just couldn't be easier. You literally just click on the picture of the computer, and then when you're done, you click on the computer again. So you can also mute yourself or turn off your camera down here at the bottom. So this is all about being easy. Okay, and there's our group, the front row. I hope you all stop by and join. It's facebook.com groups in the front row. So, all right, come back to us, Charlene. Okay, the next thing that I am going to demonstrate is what happens when you kick someone out. So I'm going to, or I should just say remove someone, but they did give us the little icon of a karate guy. So if I click on that, it removes Charlene from the room, but she gets a notification that she was kicked out of the room. So she's gonna send me a screenshot, and I'm gonna show you what that looks like.
Sure.
Okay, so here we go. Are you ready to get kicked out?
I'm ready to be kicked.
Okay, all right, hi-ya. Okay, so we just kicked out Charlene, and I'm gonna show you what that looks like. Viewers see when you kick them out of the room, so you definitely wanna be mindful of that. Okay, so Charlene's back, and now she's gonna follow this room. So when she follows this room, that means that anytime anyone ever pops into the chat over here on the right and says something, she'll get an alert if she wants an alert, because she can do that in her settings. She'll get an alert that someone is chatting and what they say. So if I say, hey, everyone, let's talk about Blab, okay? And then I send that out. If everyone who is following this room, and if you look at the bottom of the screen, it's hard to see because I've got this busy background, but we can see that there's five people following this room. So what Charlene is going to do is she's going to look. We can't see it from our end, but she can see at the top of her room where it says follow. So she's going to follow this room, and then we're going to see her icon appear down at the bottom. Or maybe if you haven't made a profile yet, it'll just be a blank silhouette, but that's fine.
So now I am following the room.
Okay, great. So now we have six followers. And what will happen is anytime there's activity in here, the people who follow the room get notified. Okay, so how might you use this awesome new app? Well, as you can see right now, you're sitting in my green room. And you know that because you look at the upper left-hand corner and it says Jen's Green Room. And I use this as a place to have a bit of a rehearsal before my guests go live on my Blab show. So we talk, we do a sound check, a mic check, we review what it is that we're going to be talking about. You can also use this, as you saw before, as a live place where your Facebook group members can congregate. And also, it's just a great place to have group coaching calls, one-on-one coaching calls, or just a chat with mom. So, or anybody who lives away, or just down the street, or in the same house. Really, it's just a fantastic app. So send me a tweet to @JenRGY and let me know how you like this. Better yet, join the front row and come and join me right here in the live front row room. See you soon.